Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Starting March 9th through April 18th, any student that receives more than 3 days of ISS or any OSS will not be allowed to attend prom.
We recognize ordinary people who are doing extraordinary things. And today's Sunrise Shoutout goes to an entire family. A couple of student council advisors from Windsor High School emailed me to say the Siegel family deserves serious recognition. Mom, Carrie, is a teacher at Windsor Elementary in Imperial. Her two oldest are triathletes, and after every tournament, they, along with the rest of the family here, stay late to pick up all the trash in the bleachers. Whether it's soccer, basketball, baseball, or softball, the Siegel family keeps the school community clean by putting in the extra work. That's a pretty impressive family right there.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well. To make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you. Put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need. What do you need?
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
That's all for now, Windsor.
And we hope you have a Windsor way kind of day. Boom.